Hi, myself Nidhi.
From the board.
Hi, myself Nidhi. When a mother cow is separated from its calf, it produces the sound ri.
So the next swara is ga, which is originated from the goat when it bleats.
The next swara is ma, which is originated by the bird heron when he cries.
The next swara dha, which is originated from the animal horse when he is excited or frightened.
So the next swara is ni, which is originated from the elephant when it elevates its trunk.